against us now. So what's in here anyway?
A fast way out of this fucking place.
Hey, if you want some time, you know, we don't have to leave right away.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, then we need some light. Where's the switch? Hey, Kate, any idea where the light is?
The new uncle had escaped around.
Time to drop.
More or less.
Here we go. Mark has just pushed Jack the coordinates for some facility up north. New Hope.
New Hope? Sounds pleasant.
All right. We should head out. It's a long ride from here.
Hey, Del.
Hey, what?
I'm glad you're here.
Me too.
Del, it's been hours. Tell me we're getting close.
Marcus's coordinates put New Hope in a valley up ahead. So we're close. So you haven't said a word in a while. How you doing?
Well, the good news is, I'm starting to get the hang of this thing, which has been a nice distraction. Look, I'll be okay. It's just hard to believe Uncle's really gone.
Yeah, it is.
Thanks for asking about how I'm doing, by the way.
Thanks for driving. Exhausting as it looks.
Very much so.
Hey, I'm sorry for the way JD treated you back at the village. He's just...
Don't. You're the last person who needs to apologize for him.
Yo, stop! We got a gate ahead! And, from the look of it, the wall's pretty recent, too. Definitely new cock.
All right, let's get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Right. Out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
Doesn't look far. Just gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Fox. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect? Huh, armory. Guess we help ourselves. Jack, leave the door open. Check it out. Jack just found a map of the area. Okay, let's go. And now for the gate. Looks like a simple mag lock. Jack can get this open.
Oh, that was surprisingly easy.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Hey. Make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergencies.
New Hope, here we come. I keep wondering about something. JD and Settlement 2. You think Marcus knew?
What he did, you mean?
Yeah.
I think he knew. You saw how he reacted.
I did. And it... well, explains a lot, actually.
Got it. Ha!
If you're into fixer-uppers. Whoever lived here is long gone.
I'll drive. Marcus said look for train tracks, right? Well, that's a train tunnel.
Yeah, but these aren't the coordinates he sent us.
I still check it out. I can't see shit in here. Jack, light the way. Military trains.
The only operation around here would have been Howard Storm, when they attacked the locusts on the ground.
And these train cars might have useful stuff in them. See what's in that train car. Shit! Dad, we're not alone! Carrier!
You don't have a lot of room to move in here!
This'll work. Shit in here. Jack, light the way. Military traits.
The only operation around here would have been Howard Storm when they attacked the Locust underground.
And these train cars might have useful stuff in them. In that train car. Shit! Dale, we're not alone! Carrier!
We don't have a lot of room to move in here! Tunnels? Maybe not such a good idea.
Let's see what's in that train car. Could make this worthwhile. Engineer's old notes. Something about grind lift cooling systems?
Oh, yeah. They launched those grind lifts from assault derricks near here. You know, if we found some of that cooling tech, we could probably wire it to Jack. Add a freeze effect to his flash.
I'll leave that to you.
Well, this time...
And let's get back out to the skiff. still. We can get out here. I'll boost you.
What are the odds New Hope's gonna be, you know, as interesting?
At this point, I'd say hi. Lock down.
Did Oscar know about your mom's amulet? You know, the symbol on it?
He knew. She told him about it years ago. He didn't know what it meant, though. Neither did she.
They must have known it meant something.
Maybe, but it's not exactly the kind of problem you want to go around asking people about.
Yeah, suppose not.
This is it? You're sure?
I mean, yeah. Should be right in those woods.
Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
They were from Uncle's village. Lena and Norsko. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them. Tell them about Uncle. Bill, down here.
Marcus, there's no facility here. It's all old growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jen know about this place?
Every First Minister's known. And they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Del, storm's getting closer.
Oh, great.
There we go, another cog seal. We're in the right place. Through here.
You were not
off on your own.
You cannot get you this.
Who could trust you now?
Let's find a way out of here.
Okay.
Del, Potts.
Outsiders, Cog, Swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
This is the place, but the entrance is blocked. Let's find a way around. This way!
Thank you.
inside now. Main building, I think.
All right, you're looking for a biogenetics lab. Entrance is a long hallway with a circular door at the end of it.
Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it. Bathroom. Check the other one. Definitely hiding something. Got a way through here.
You hear that?
We're not alone in here.
Don't worry. It'll be fine. Ish. Probably.
Marcus, found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Got it. You heard Marcus. We find another way in. Wait. What is that? Oh, no.
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden!
I got you.
Shut that!
Warden means the swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive.
Shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Come on, let's get back into the main building. Shit! Del! Jubies!
Let's take him out! Find our way back in.
Found something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too. Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good, I can tell you that. Never seen gas like this before. DBs to Jin's station here anyway. Clear. But watch it. More gas leaks down here.
Almost like someone wants to keep us out.
The other side.
Shit. All those damn rejects.
Well, let's take them low and slow.
Got it.
You know, I'd really like to find this lab now.
Yeah, let's do that.
Del, help me push this open. That didn't feel great.
Jack, give us light.
Hey, kid, how's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. From what I heard, Niall Sampson, the scientist who ran that place, was using the children of emulsion poisoned miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you learned there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab. Find Niall.
Hey, Marcus. Did the COG know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. Eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the COG. Not even when my wife was running it.
See what you can do. Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject. Observation. They were watching. This is disgusting. All of it.
Yeah. Those poor kids.
Marcus, who was this Niles? What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust, which means it has something to do with you.
Stasis tanks. Marcus, we found the lab.
Good. But you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody? Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
You know, I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy. Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your, connection thing?
Think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then... what does all this have to do with me? Thank you. right, Marcus. We made it.
Look for a switch to activate his AI construct. Then, put on your tinfoil hats.
Marcus, that didn't work. What?
Did you listen? No. Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's Niles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into the sink?
I don't know. Just hose him down when you're done.
Oh, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that? Oh, shit! Come on, Jack!
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No!
Get it! Come on!
As someone once said to me, night eat night.
Marcus, this place is filling with gas.
Hey, get out of there.
Time to go. Move, move, move.
Up. We go up. Shit.
This is not good!
No, not that way. Stairs! Take the stairs!
The place is filling up! Go, go, go!
Don't look back! Through here! Tell me Jack got enough data off that weirdo.
We'll check back at the skiff. Come on, across this rooftop. Kate, we got incoming!
You sure about this whole rooftop plan?
Let's get to the other side!
Drop to hostile.
Yes, we gotta move!
This way! I take back what I said earlier. New Hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.